corporate-era taxi drivers cry financial slavery in protest against traffic laws.
Teach them! Always make sure the message reach them!
Taxi operators are describing proposed regulations in the Road Traffic Act as financial slavery, as they complain that they will be fattening government coffers while their families suffer under the new laws. Cabbies in the Kingston Metropolitan Transport Region pulled their services on Monday, November the 19th to protest against the bill, which is before Parliament, and a number of other issues that they claim are threatening their livelihood. "We are being taken for a ride, and therefore the operators consider it financial slavery," Jamaica Association of Transport Owners and Operators JATU Vice President Everton Style said. The protest action started early morning and went up until midday, as operators who had stopped working and gathered at the Mandela Park in Afritree hassled those who continued to work, forcing them to also withdraw their services. Among the proposals in the new Road Traffic Act that peeved taxi operators is the plan to tag owners of public passenger vehicles with the offences committed by drivers. According to the bill that was tabled by Transport Minister Robert Montague, tickets and fines shall apply to the owner of the vehicle, as if the owner was driving the vehicle when the breach was committed. However, the owners will not be hit with demerit points as a result of the breaches. Taxi operators also demonstrated against what they claim are harassment by police and transport authority workers. Operators who drive seven-seaters also complained about not being able to carry what they consider to be a full load, because they are being told that they must only carry five passengers. They also voiced disgust at not having proper parking facilities and proposed fines for public passenger vehicle operators who are caught driving without a badge, showing that they have gone through the requisite training. Among the routes that were affected with services to and from Afritree were Papine, New Kingston, Augustown, Mountain View, Duhaney Park, 3 Miles, and Walton Park Road.
Teach them! Hey, yo, hello! Send the message and make it reach them. It's Teach Them, right here, Warlord representing.
Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment below. Remember to like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content. Follow me on social media and check out the suggested videos on screen. This is Teach saying, until next time, walk good, my friends.